trees.
People continue to persevere here, despite the elements not cooperating. Our farmers struggle so that you and I can eat. And I am so touched by this place, in particular because I feel an affinity with the landscape. Please take some time to enjoy this moment in a way that isn't about the work that you have to do. And congratulations on celebrating 100 years of faith and perseverance.
Thank you.